Hi guys! In this video, I'm gonna show you how to change language on Ecwid. So first, go to your dashboard. Then, go to settings. From there, click on regional settings. Here, we can find store language. Then, click on language settings. Now, click on Change Store Language. Now, you can select the language that you want. And finally, click on Save. And that is how to change language on Ecwid. I hope that this video helped you out. And thank you for watching! Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!